Hi, hunters. ANY.RUN, an online malware sandbox, has three types of plans with different available options: Community, Searcher, and Hunter. You can check the Community plan's functions and settings in our previous video. Here, we're going to tell you what you can do in ANY.RUN service with advanced plans, Searcher, and Hunter. And if you have some doubts about which one fits you better, I hope you will find the answers here. So talking about the Searcher plan, we suppose that it is perfect for users at the start of their path on malware analysis or who do their research individually. It includes all the free plan features and several more. It's time to start a new task and watch an example. The way to launch the analysis process looks the same for all plans, but the available settings are different. Anyway, I'm sure you don't have to face any difficulties with all of them. There is a possibility to make your task private and use the service for commercial purposes. You can make a personal task hidden from everyone. Of course, it's up to you. Keep it private, delete, or share it with other users whenever you need. The next bonus is access to the tasks in Windows 7 x64-bit system. It's intended for running samples created for that bitness so that the task reflects the complete attack's direction. It is also possible to receive extra payloads designed just for the OS with such bitness. You can easily clarify the required architecture by opening Static Discovering. I keep talking about new possibilities that you can manage settings with. I have to pay attention to the task duration and max input file size. So with the Searcher plan, you can upload bigger files up to 32 megabytes and extend the task's time to 360 seconds. And of course, if you need more time, you can also add 4 additional minutes during the malware analysis process. During the analyses, the Searcher plan allows using Suricata IDS rules from the premium providers such as Proofpoint, Emerging Threats, and Positive Technologies. Through them, the detection process becomes faster because a lot of malware families and their behavior can be identified by network activities. Together with the Searcher plan, you get access to the MITM Proxy for HTTPS requests feature. With it, you can intercept the HTTP and HTTPS requests and responses and get SSL keys. After finishing the submission, you may download a PCAP file with the SSL TLS master keys and decrypt the traffic in a program of your choice. You can watch this feature in use with the Danabot analysis in one of our previous videos. In addition to the features mentioned before, you can get a video record with your analysis after finishing a task. A sequence of actions inside the virtual machine will be captured, including added pop-up messages about the start of the processes and other tasks' significant activities. All the actions you did during your analysis can help to refresh your mind and share your experience with your colleagues and fellows. Okay, we've got that being a searcher gives us advantages for the in-depth malware analysis for personal needs. With it, you can get all of the necessary things to dive into up-level malware analysis, figure out more complicated tasks, and own the privacy of your files. However, if you are used to ANY.RUN service and feel the demand for more abilities, let's move to the next part and talk about the Hunter plan. We recommend you to choose it if you are keen on malware hunting and it's an integral part of your routine. It includes all the perks of the Community and Searcher plans, plus you get extra awesome features. With Hunter, you can enjoy the interactive analysis to the fullest, and it's perfect for SOC department specialists because it has a great opportunity for common work, independent researchers, and devoted fans of malware analysis. Let's get back to the top and launch a new task. Here you can see that features are customizable and you can use them all. Malware analysts often bump into a complicated structured malware which can be run with special conditions. In the settings, you can choose not only the operating system's bitness, but its version as well. There are the most demanded types of OSs from Windows Vista to Windows 10. You also can choose the pre-installed softset and check what's inside them on the right side. Hunter plan gives you 2 interesting features which can help you disguise as a resident of one of the world countries. Using the TOR feature, which allows changing traffic flow and reroute through the necessary country, we can change language settings to one of 59 pre-installed sets by the locale option. It's beneficial when the sample is created for a particular country and the malicious sample checks traffic of the infected host to avoid delivery in non-target countries. We cannot fail to mention the FakeNet and custom OpenVPN configuration features. The FakeNet feature intercepts HTTP requests and returns a 404 error, forcing malware to reveal its C2 links. And you can upload your VPN configurations and work with them as well if it's demanded. Interactive analysis with ANY.RUN Sandbox is attractive for many reasons, and one of them is the ability to reboot the system during malware analysis. With a task duration of 660 seconds and max input file size for 100 megabytes in the Hunter plan, you don't have to get any problems to manage it. This way, you can not only watch the malware behavior after rebooting, but get additional info and IOCs. Furthermore, the Hunter plan has a priority in the queue and monitoring of system processes. It means that every minute is spent productively and you can do more tasks in your working hours. For analysts who prefer an automatic approach, the analysis using API is also available with the Hunter plan. You can synchronize several security systems by uploading files and downloading reports. It's a great way to optimize the analysis and simplify interactions with the service. REST API is available for up to 250 submissions per month, but unlimited for online research. Using team management, you can work as a whole team on one sample in real time, have a common history of tasks, keep track of what tasks your fellows launch, and it is very convenient for training new staff and solving interesting cases together. The master, who is a creator of the team, could manage all roles inside the group. It's advantageous for teams when some workers need to be changed. The leader can add and delete members of the team and redirect the paid licenses. The service functionality depends on the plan of each user and correlates with their own plan. For example, the community plan owner can't rerun the task with the same settings as the Hunter owner, but can see and analyze it without rerunning. Group analysis allows you to watch your department's work and to train junior malware analysts. The team members who have paid plans can make private tests, so neither service users nor their team can see it. So if you've reached the moment when you realize that the community version is not enough for your in-depth malware analysis and you have an intention for upgrading the current plan, you can always go to the plan's pricing page, compare all of them, and choose what fits better. On that page, you can also find all information about current discounts and bonuses. Our service provides a demo plan for testing Hunter plan possibilities by request, so don't be shy to contact our friendly support team. All the links for submissions mentioned in this video are in the description below. Don't forget to check our previous video about the community version, which is free for all analysts. Compare the variants and choose the one for you. Thank you for watching the video. If you have questions or want to share your opinion, write in the comments below. We love reading them as well as seeing your thumbs up and likes. See you soon!